Now, let's talk about, this is the second point, how to attack and defend. And a lot of mistakes, and where a lot of people make mistakes in this aspect. So, Wing Chun is famous for having attack and defense motions. So, every time that he attacks, I deflect with one motion, and with the other, I hit. Now, if you get stuck in this mentality that I need to use Yuda, right? I need to attack and defend all the time, you're gonna get hit. I guarantee it 100%. Because you're gonna be here with your stance and he's gonna try to hit you and you deflecting, but you're telling yourself, oh, but I didn't attack and defend, right? Mm-hmm. I didn't do attack and defense, I just defended. My Wing Chun is no good. No. You need to use attack and defense at the right time. Because if he does a jab, for example, if he jabs, how can I, like, accounting for his reach, okay? How can I do a Yuda from here? There's no way, right? So I need to be in the right distance to use attack and defense. From this distance, I just want to defend, right? Just want to be safe, right? So write this one down. Anything besides punching, any other motions besides attack from the hand, right? Everything else is secondary actions. So, Tanda is secondary, Ryu is secondary, Bongzao is secondary, Gan is secondary, everything is secondary. Even the kicks are secondary motions. Always use secondary motions on your opponent's second action. What does that mean? So if he does a jab, that's his first motion, okay? His second motion is when he's moving his center towards me for a knockout, okay? Mm-hmm. To your face, great. So when he's moving his center, this is when I want to do an attack and defense. So from here, I'm checking myself, and when he's moving his center is when I want to go in and use my Wing Chun hands, not before. Okay? And this is already in a position where you're defending. This is already a bad position to be in, because if you're defending, then you're reacting to him. The best is always to be the one in the offense. To be the one hitting. Hit, 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 sorry. Hit, hit, hit. Okay? Because you have the advantage. Okay, that being said, be very, very aware of this aspect. Always use secondary motions, Ryu, Gan, Tanda, always on your opponent's second action. Bam, bam. Okay? Because now I can hit his center. From here, I cannot hit his center, right? I need to close the distance first.